Today we will going to edit again a photos using Lightroom mobile app. Before we start, please subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. First, I will show you the before and after photos. Okay, let's start with the adjustments. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video if you love the preset. See you in my next video. We'll be right back.